This is it. This is it. Big dog about to take down some bitches. I mean, no offense, man. I ain't talking about you. That's a fucked up metaphor, man. Come on in here, man. The point is, man, your boy LD is about to become King LD. Yeah. Old school OG, new wave, big dog, sneaky motherfucking king of the castle OG. That's who you looking at. And you one of the knights on my round table. A she knight. And this is some mythical motherfucking shit, man. Only in this version, the dragon driver, low rider. We about to peel his bitch ass for it. And you know what? He ain't even no dragon. He's a bitch. And we gonna spin his beak so fast, he won't even know what hit him. You feel me? Damn, I should write these metaphors down. Your boy a straight poet. Hey, you know my boy Benny? That's my boy Benny, man. He does the best work. Benny, what's happening, pimp? That boy go hard. Hey, look, man, if you like that old school shit, that real shit, and not that new school plastic bullshit, you know I'm talking about that Los Santos classic shit, man. The most beautiful work you've ever seen, then that's why he like me. Because I'm just like that. Classical, beautiful, and imperial as a motherfucker. Man, I'm kind of lyrical, dude. Like Caesar, a writer and a fighter. Talking all this old school shit, look, the whole move relies on the fact that the Ballers and the Vagos got a whole lot of OGs that care way too much about flossing their lowriders than they do about paying homage and secret respect to yours truly, you feel me? So we gonna show them bitch-ass niggas the error of their ways. We gonna slowly and methodically re-educate them punk motherfuckers. I mean, who don't love a lowrider? We all love lowriders, but personally, I love me more. So with that being said, we gonna confuse the fuck out they ass. And assuming that you confused right now might mean we on the right track. You confused? Whatever. Come on, just get moving. Look, leave the serious thinking to me, man. I know you can't think that fast. Years of smoking Sherman turned my brain to a Pentagon computer. Check this out. You're gonna need some of your friends. You know I love you, but you're gonna need some of your friends. Three should do. So go on, hook that shit up. I'm gonna be right back. And don't you go changing on me. Don't you do that shit.
What am I saying? We run mode, yeah.
Anyhow, puzzle up the kingdom, right? Go away to right, some of them light. Can't bring knife to gunfight. The boy them give in the light. Tackle up the kingdom, like. Tanky, make you go feed them. Rock, right, we are using a puppy, them. Boy, them a hype with things, where you no feed them.
No fight, y'all, war them, war, y'all, no feed them.
I try like sample, man. I must see no feel
up a rough boy. Gun my gun, them a no feel it.
Blue skin pun like weed with a little blood.
Rush out of the nozzle and no adrenaline.
Dip the whip. Bad, pan bad, 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 pan bad. Bad, pan bad, bad. I them a gone bad. We bad, pan bad, 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 pan bad. Bad, pan bad, bad. I them a gone bad.
Trip.
Me no care, me no fear, me no fear that. People no scare, me no wear, me no play that. Drive by anywhere in the mailbox. Smoking a spliff and the way a figure spray that. Anywhere where the echo and the key catch. People a run like train from the train shop. Any boy's time bad me train that. Me no play round like game shop. Anywhere me feel like me spray shot. War movie that one, me a me now. The badness trophy me done claim that. Oh, I'm a flyer and a plane that. Bad, pan bad, 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 pan bad. Bad, pan bad, bad, bad. I dem a go on bad. Bad, bad, pan bad, 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 pan bad. Bad, pan bad, bad, bad. I dem a go on bad.
Here comes the boom, boom, bounce. $1 million house, money that we count. Flip a couple ounces, yeah, you're like a mount. Hit my bus, spit in the blood like a fount. Down there, get my cash up, mass up the ritual. Take you off this earth as quick as doctors delivered you. Papa said a minute, no man, if he got no principle, no business on my selling, no telling just what they listen to. People, they wanna see me, they done broke my. No mercy on my enemy, I smoke one. Don't gamble with your life or your lost one. Him rip gangster, don't cross one, bad mind.
Bad, pan bad, 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 pan bad. Bad, pan bad, bad. Why them a go on bad? We bad, bad, pan bad, 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 pan bad. Bad, pan bad, bad. Why them a go on bad?
I couldn't mean it.
Oh, So, first up, I should probably say, Benny can't do this on any old car. I only work on select makes and models. But the work speaks for itself. I'm always looking to expand, but this is where we're at for now. First step's getting it ready. We'll give you the basic build, and everything else can go on top. Can't do any of the other work without that rebuild. After that, it's whatever you like. Interior, exterior, popping the hood, working the engine, hydros, of course, opening the trunk, fitting it out. You'll have a lowrider in no time. Sound good? Get it right from the list and come on back. We'll fix them too, but it's expensive. You don't want to get in no fender bender.
Doing dope. can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out for business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet it still is hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive.
Don't she look pretty?
Having fatal thoughts of suicide, banging, get it over with. And then I worry free, but that's bullshit. I got a little boy to look after, and if I die, then my child will be a bastard. I had a woman down with me, but to me it seems like she was down to get me. She helped me out in this shit, but to me she was just another bitch. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me.
This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Ghetto Boys are trick-or-treating, robbing little kids for bags, till an old man got behind our ass. So we speeded up the pace, took a look back, and he was right before our face. He be in for a squabble, no doubt, so I swung and hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured, but this wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's a nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, homie. My mind is playing tricks on me.
What you need?
Okay. excellent purchase.
Pure hip hop classics right here. Unstepped on. WCC West Coast Classics.
Ah!
like cashew. Don't you know that I will mash you for real? That's the deal. I'm straight out of Farm Bill.
So what you gotta say?
I rock rough and stuff with my upper
pole. Rock on, what you think?
She's guaranteed to tear shit up.